Bill.
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 Bill can be a noun, a verb, or a name. As a noun, bill can mean 1. Any of various bladed or pointed hand weapons, originally designating an Anglo-Saxon sword, and later a weapon of infantry, especially in the 14th and 15th centuries, commonly consisting of a broad, heavy, double-edged, hook-shaped blade, with a short pike at the back and another at the top, attached to the end of a long staff. 2. A cutting instrument, with hook-shaped point, and fitted with a handle, used in pruning, etc., a billhook. 3. Somebody armed with a bill, a billman. 4. A pickaxe, or mattock. 5. The extremity of the arm of an anchor, the point of or beyond the fluke, also called the peak. 6. The beak of a bird, especially when small or flattish, sometimes also used with reference to a platypus, turtle, or other animal. 7. A beak-like projection, especially a promontory. 8. Of a cap or hat, the brim or peak, serving as a shade to keep sun off the face and out of the eyes. 9. A written list or inventory. Now obsolete except in specific senses or set phrases, bill of lading, bill of goods, etc. 10. A document, originally sealed, a formal statement or official memorandum. Now obsolete except with certain qualifying words, bill of health, bill of sale, etc. 11. A draft of a law, presented to a legislature for enactment, a proposed or projected law. 12. A declaration made in writing, stating some wrong the complainant has suffered from the defendant, or a fault committed by some person against a law. 13. A piece of paper money, a banknote. 14. A written note of goods sold, services rendered, or work done, with the price or charge, an invoice. 15. A paper, written or printed, and posted up or given away, to advertise something, as a lecture, a play, or the sale of goods. 16. A writing binding the signer or signers to pay a certain sum at a future day or on demand, with or without interest, as may be stated in the document, a bill of exchange. In the United States, it is usually called a note of hand, or a promissory note. 17. A set of items presented together. 18. The bell, or boom, of the bittern. As a verb, bill can mean, 1. To dig, chop, etc., with a bill. 2. To peck. 3. To stroke bill against bill, with reference to doves, to caress in fondness. 4. To advertise by a bill or public notice. 5. To charge, to send a bill to. As a name, bill can mean, 1. Given name. 2. Surname. 3. A nickname for the British constabulary. Often called, the bill, or, old bill.
Listen to Bill Gates.